No, I'm serious, they're like casual. It's a real thing in SMX, like the Discord, they talk about how the songs are sung perfectly. But like, you hit it on B and you get the flavor.
I was particularly great with a green room.
My point still stands, though. I feel like if I had won the game, I would have been playing, had the expertise that I would have if I had even played with the game here that I didn't play. I think I'd be able to adjust to it easily, but it is definitely a loss. Like, you really notice well when you're trying to play small, it feels awesome. But compared to completed Chris, yeah, I'm gonna be I know I'm a trigger.
He's literally the best DDR player in the world.
Really? What is
he won the world championship the first year he was invited to it.
That's no way to somebody after that.
The next time he was invited.
What?
He lost the next, or next year he was invited.
No.
Hey, he lost that wasn't so bad.
Who defeated him?
Defense.
Which team is up for tonight? Country.
Korea.
I love it. The Japs are never going to win again.
You know who he is. Black and yellow, black and white.
Yeah, defense is the same as for being
I love the story of his first victory.